Hi guys! A lot of you commented on my last video that you guys would really love the Owl coffee mugs. So before I present them to you, I should tell you that I made three different styles so that there's a little something for everyone, and I also have new ideas to make another coffee mug with a really original and funny owl text on it, but I have to do a photo shoot with Lucky for that first. I should also tell you that the company I work with works with campaigns. Every item I create is a campaign, and I can only offer them for 14 days. So after 14 days, the campaign is finished, but I should be able to extend the offer. So if in 14 days you still want to order something, but the link isn't working anymore, please don't panic. I will either be able to relaunch the same item with the same link, in which case you should be able to order a day or a few days later, or if I'm not able to relaunch the same campaign with the same link, then I will create a new campaign with a new link, and I'll put the links of all the items I create in the description box of every video I make on YouTube. So make sure to check out the description box of every video if you want to stay updated on the stuff I create. I will try to announce new items briefly at the end of the videos I make with Lucky. Okay, so let's look at these mugs. The first one is a white one. I chose a photograph of Sleepy Lucky because I think it goes very well with the text above it. I think it's really original. The back of this mug has the same picture and the same text on it so that you can always see the picture and text whether you are left-handed or right-handed. This second mug is a little more expensive than the first because it's a black one. I wanted to create something a little more badass, so I made this black one with a beautiful rufous-legged owl on it. The third one is just as cheap as the first white one, but the difference is that the back of the mug is a bit different because it has another beautiful picture of Lucky on it. The front still has Sleepy Lucky on it with the original owl text. Okay, my precious owl family, I hope you love these mugs. Give this video a big thumbs up if you do, and I'll see you in the next video.